Well, been kind of busy in doing a variety of things not related to saws. I put up a video of some excavator type work, you know, was doing a bunch of that. Had to bury the old barn once and for all. Cleaning up around the place. Some point, probably sell this side of the road and hopefully move across the road. That's kind of like the game plan. And so just all kinds of prep work, as you could probably imagine. What we have on the bench here is a bunch of 576s. This one here is kind of locked up. Not sure why yet. Not going to be sure until we tear it apart and see. So you're starting kind of in the middle of this. I haven't done a video for a while, so I figured this might be a good opportunity to do one. Let's just debug this one here first. But basically you can't turn it over, it's stuck. In my experience, when it feels like that, 9 times out of 10 that's the bearing. But I want to get underneath it and see whether or not the little generator worked its way out. There's a generator right here that runs its auto-tune, and there's a slim possibility that generator has walked out and interfered with the flywheel. It saved me a bunch of hassles. It did, but I don't have high hopes. So we're going to pull the flywheel using this method. And we'll take a look and see what we have on the inside. This is one of them deals where you also have to be a little bit careful, because if you put the screws down too far, it will in fact interfere with the plastic underneath, and I don't want to do that. So I'm not gonna go crazy with these screws. You gotta get your thread engagement, obviously, but you don't want to go so far that you actually get into the generator. Let's see if we got enough engagement right here in order to pop that flywheel. I tried to drain all the oil and I didn't get it all. Make sure it's centered first before I go cranking on that. Came right off. I guess that's probably a good sign, right? Oh, look at this. So what is going on here is not the crank. It is, this screw is backed out. Now the problem, maybe, if you look on the inside of the flywheel, you'll see where it started digging on the inside of the flywheel. So there's good news and bad news. Good news is I probably don't have to go a whole lot further. Probably should check this first, huh? bad news is these are very, they're like fine thread, small threaded screws. So chances are that it's screwed up the case. And at a minimum, it's, oh boy. You see that boss is not very big, so. I don't know if it survived or not. Now let's see if this thing will fire. Now that we got it all back together. Ready to go. They are coming. Oh, look at this.